It's about survival, it's about not about individuals. So, rest assured that UPDF, in fulfilling its mandate and working with other security forces, peace-loving Ugandans, Africa, and the world at large, shall not allow any obstruction, intimidation, misrepresenting, and infringing on other people's rights. So, for us, we sit and watch. I pity the police because they are the ones in action. For us, we watch on television. And we see, say, now you see this? These ones are trying to intimidate us, to intimidate the people. This one is unacceptable. We shall not allow that one. Some foreign countries are deeply involved in our politics. Deeply involved. Financing all of this. Then you ask yourselves, where have the red ribbons come from? Who planned for them? Who is sacrificing that money from his pocket? And all of these movements, so forth and so on. We know that it was under that people, there is over $1 million that came into the country for such operations.
Oh,